the start frame, which is the one with the white flag hoisted. When that white flag is dropped, it signifies the start. They'll race over four laps of the short course. That's the circular buoy down there on the right-hand side of the lake, as you can see. They go down the back, come down the very end there. Regular shape and down the winning pace, they go down for around four laps. Now, to pick them up for you, here is the spectators on the outside. It's just Zig in the red, white and blue stripes. The blue and white fade is Rascala Billy Notley. The red, white fade that sits right out of the water is the Watt. It's now moving to two from the outside.
Thank you. Thank you. They'll show you, we haven't got a shoe in those with a red motor. You can oil leak or something past the wing,
indicating the capital deal, but he has some sort of civil aviation.
Helicopter rides are available at the back of the clubhouse. Very reasonable cost, ladies and gentlemen, and children. Two children go for the price of one adult.
Runs scored now by Australia, and that was the score that New Zealand got yesterday. So it's going to be a lot higher with 10 runs to go. Comes to the time and holds the wall and draws straight into the cover.
Oh, yeah.